afternoon, guys. My name is Fenn, talking in a normal voice. Hi. Playing some The Seventh Crystal, going into Act 4 here. Meet Serafina on the bridge, so maybe this is really just the denouement and there's nothing to it? I don't know. Don't touch anything. That's some title. I think it's bugging out. But I didn't even touch any keys. And I got a patch. Damn. Well. You can start talking anytime you like. You know, just sort of, start talking. It's all good, you know. Open your mouth, start saying words, flap your gums, stop panning in. What was that other bit of advice on the forum they said I should do if this friggin' shit happened? God. Okay, so apparently it's a bug and sometimes restarting the level works, or sometimes you have to restart the entire campaign and just Control-Alt-Shift-End your way to the end. I don't know. I'll try restarting again. Quiet, just in case it actually starts this time. Repetition is great in a Let's Play. Not touching the keys, still not working. Let me try something else. Come on now, little buddy. You can do it. Come on.
I take it you were successful, Mr. Garrett?
I got it. But I think there's more to this crystal than you know.
I know. It's now mine.
No. Listen to me. I don't think you realize what it is.
What are you talking about?
Something happened to me in there. I think to certain people, this is more important than mere money.
Not to me. That damn crystal is all I've heard about since he found it. He cares about it more than he cares about me. So he can lose us both.
Alexandria. I should have known.
My crystal, Mr. Garrett.
Maybe I'll keep a hold of this until you tell me what the hell is going on here.
Thank you, Mr. Garrett, for your expertise. Oh, yes. And have a nice sleep.
What?
So that's what that guy was.
Wow. Ooh, nice shot, my love.
Just be glad I didn't rip off your head and piss down your throat, you stupid piece of shit.
Wow. That was unexpected.
Wow. Now, in closing, let us review the evidence, shall we? First, we have this man, found not 300 steps from the scene of the crime, unconscious. Nothing new there, one might think. Especially when one takes the time of night into consideration. Perhaps he drank a bit too much mead. But, in the Saturnine estate? And, ladies and gentlemen of the jury, let us not forget the items found in this man's possession.
Will the prosecution... Will the prosecution be finished any time soon?
Coming to a close now, Your Honor. These items are professional equipment. Certainly not the inventory of a petty pickpocket. Indeed not.
Sorry.
And so I put it to you that this man was indeed on the grounds of the Saturnine Mansion. And although he didn't actually have the missing crystal on his person, I believe the evidence to be sufficient in this case for a swift and clean sentence to be passed.
Very well. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, have you reached your verdict?
We have, my lord.
Would you please read out the verdict?
Your Honor, after reviewing this case over the past week, our decision is unanimous. We, the jury, find the defendant guilty as charged.
Defendant, you have been found guilty of the charges of theft, arson, and murder. You will be taken henceforth from this place to a holding cell. There you will remain for 1 week from this day, at which time you will be taken to the place of your execution, where you will be hanged by the neck until dead and heavy. Guards, take this prisoner down.
Prince! Set anything on fire? Wait, what?
That
That's it?
Damn crystal is all I've heard about since he found it.
Was that supposed to be there?
More than he cares about me.
Nodding my head here.
I'm just glad I didn't rip off your head.
Heck, no remix of all the voices.
Sweet! Use your sweaty body to fuel sweet rave parties!
Guards, take this prisoner down.
What a strange ending, though. Yeah, I'm not talking because I want to hear this. It's like awesome sounding. All the old school guys.
Garrett, wake up.
Who are you?
There's no time now. Take this. It's from the keepers.
Lockpicks. Somebody have a job for me?
Meet me in the park across the street.
Why?
Hurry, Garrett. Hurry.
What? Is this a joke? This entire mission is automated and yet I'm supposed to be able to get 175 loot? Okay. Oh, that's it. Man, that was a really weird ending that sort of all of a sudden switches gears. I mean, the whole mission, it's like there's this tragic love story and then there's this kid that keeps talking to you in ghost form and like all this weird stuff, and then at the end it's just like Alexandria really turns out to be a genuine douchebag and kind of evil, and so it sort of undermines the stuff and the kid never really is heard from again, and then a park, and I don't know about that ending. It's weird, but cool, technically, and the whole mission is... Stop breathing weirdly, Ben. It's disgusting. The whole mission is really cool, technically, and the production value is pretty top class. Very nice voices, and odd, but cool. Here I thought I was reading something about how it was, like, super set up for a sequel, but... Doesn't necessarily look like it. It looks like they just rushed to end it or something. Weird, but anyway, I guess it's over just immediately, and I guess this is going to be a short video because that's all I've really got. So, you know, thinking I should play Mission X next, but here's the thing. I can't quite remember how much of a link it has to Gathering at the Inn. So, should I play Gathering at the Inn first? Or should I just jump right into Mission X, and will that be cool? You decide. See you guys tomorrow for, like, whatever the heck happens. Yeah. outro. Let's look at the fire poker. Also, who is this card from and why does it have an M on it?
The world may never know.